Hey guys, so this video, I didn't talk in the beginning, in this video, this is just about how to do the missions in Kaiju Universe on Roblox. So you just want to get a friend that has played the game or has never played the game, and you just want to have them be anybody or anything. There is one that you have to have them be is the a flying, like a animal flying kaiju, and all you have to do is just have them fly, have them literally stand there, pick any like the moss, Showa Gaijin, and or Titanus Rodan, or Kidora. And basically just have them be any of those, and then just have them sit in the air and just kill them 3 times. And then after you're done with that, do all of them, and then same thing with the swimming, just have them sit there and just kill them 5 times or how many times you need to. And then that's it, and then if you gotta destroy buildings, and then you can come here, claim them. G-cells up here, you can get a lot, and you can get all kinds of different kaijus. Next video, I'll be doing everything in here that I would like to get sooner or later. Some of them you're gonna have to buy Robux to get, because some of them do have game passes that you will need to get. Here. Everything like that. I already have Volcanic, but some of them you do need. You can get 2x missions, which are like double missions. On the side here, you can get the G-cells. They're actually not that bad. For 100,000 G-cells, it's literally only 800 Robux. You can get a 2-day G-cell booster, 2-day XP booster. That's 400. It's not bad, really. Next video, I'll be doing a tour of this game and everything like that. But this is just how you get everything like that and everything in this game. How you get the missions done quickly and very easily. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to like, subscribe, hit that notification bell, and we'll see you guys in the next one.